So, what is the craziest Kane storyline from WWE? Now, yes, I want to say it's the Shane McMahon versus Kane storyline. It was crazy. How crazy? Well, one, Kane was per evil in 2003. Two, Shane McMahon is upset what Kane did to his mother that night, and it was crazy. And well, Stone Cold Steve Austin wanted Kane, make him mad and all that, but sadly the feud did end at Survivor Series of 2003. But yeah, man, it was a crazy storyline. But anyway, guys, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.